waiting for a couple of friends that are riding the cable cars down the hill, and I see these rat rods, a couple old hot rods, stuff some V8 engines in them, don't do much else, and drive them like that. It's kind of the old school non-$50,000 hot rod kind of feeling. Like it. This one has a license plate that says Barn Pine. And it's time to film my friend's